how an abscess is formed. When an injection misses the vein, it leaves contaminants in the tissue under the skin. White blood cells will try to attack these contaminants, but can't always get rid of them quickly enough. When the contaminants are not removed, the area becomes infected, causing an abscess which continues to grow.